fuck is up? We're a band from New Jersey called Arno for Sleep. Dude, I'm taking it. Great band. Wait. What was it called? What was the name of the venue?
Quad City Live.
Quad City Live. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't know this. How far is Gabe's Oasis from here? 2 hours. Wow, that was a very loud 2 hours. We used to play at Gabe's Oasis. Gabe's Oasis, it was like a tiny stage, probably like half the size of this. We played there one time with All American Impress. They didn't strike their drums. So their drum set was there. They made us put our drum set in front of their drum set at Gabe's Oasis. That's what I remember about now. So, we've been in a band for a long time. We're a band again, and we have a new album coming out soon. I just put out a new video a few weeks ago. This is what happens when you grow up, I guess.